2 days after releasing and immediately deleting a government resolution directing reopening of schools for classes 8 to 12 in non-COVID zones, the state's schools education department releases an update on GR on Wednesday. As per this GR, schools in zones with no single COVID cases will be allowed to restart physical classes for students from class 8 to 12 after receiving consent of parents. GR further specifies the formation of an 8-member committee consisting of the local collector, school principals and health officials to decide on COVID-free zones. In rural area, the communities will be headed by the head of the Gram Panchayat to decide whether the schools can be allowed to start physically classes. It is further stated that the schools and the junior colleges will follow the basic standard operation procedure and maintain social distancing and regular temperature check of students when on campus. Schools need to ensure that not more than 20 students should be seated in a classroom to ensure proper social distancing.